Alrighty, welcome all YouTubers. We got a little load we're going to do here. Here's the new international truck I just got. All the headlights, all that worked good on it. Oh yeah, bright. Yeah, buddy. Alright, anyway, let's go ahead and get this load, shall we? Get the brakes off here. Let me get that, there we go. I kind of like this truck, it's pretty cool. I think the trailer's in the back this way, I'm not sure, but I guess we'll find out. Man, sixth gear already? Oh, there it is. Oh yeah, it's a Walmart truck, my bad. Yeah, I got the wrong engine or something, I'm not sure with this. So. Anyway, we'll get this done. Get her all hooked up. Alright, here we go. Man, they sure got it close enough to that wall, don't they? Dang. We got this, we got this, guys. Make sure I get it on there. Oh yeah, here we go. Brakes on. There we go. Taking this to Walmart. Alrighty. Yeah, I got a little couple little mods in it with, you know, certain things, so dang cell phone. Anyway, let's do a little take the brakes off here. Do a little tug test with the trailer brake. Whoop. Alrighty. Oh yeah, she's good. Let's go ahead and get this Walmart trailer delivered. It's a Walmart truck. Yep, with this bad of the bone diesel I got, international. Really nice truck. So, wasn't very many options to put paint jobs on it, so I left it the white kind of color. But anyway, let's go ahead and get this rolling. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Here we go, here we go, y'all. Alright, let's take the brakes off. Here we go. Make sure nothing. Oh, got some traffic coming. Better wait, huh? That direction too. Dang. Because I gotta make a wide turn on here, I guess. Darn it. Alright, here we go, y'all. Dang it. I don't know what that was. 121 miles. Oh, I thought I was live on my Steam yesterday. Oh well. No biggie, I'm gonna upload this video to YouTube. I'd like to get that 1.37 put on here, the new update they had, but I had it downgraded because my mods were broken in here. You know, they were messed up, and I'm like, man, that sucks. Oh, so slow down, little. Turn my engine brakes on just in case. And I hope my steering wheel don't go out on me. Because it has a tendency of doing that, I don't know why, but it does, you know. Alright, we got a turn right up here. Girlfriend, wife, yeah, thank you. I don't know, are they actually married? on them. Hey, kid behind the camera. Anyway, y'all, if y'all married, let me know if you see this video and watch this video. Let me know if y'all are. I don't even know. But love y'all's video. Y'all so cool. Watch y'all. Every day that I can see y'all upload a video, I watch. Really cool. Keep up the good work. Love watching y'all every day. Sorry about the dog. I just watched that one yesterday. Hope he's alright. I haven't watched. I didn't finish it because I got too busy the past couple days and then today, you know, up until now. I was busy all day today. But I want to finish that video and then see if y'all got another video. Anyway, keep them videos coming. We can always enjoy watching, you know. So, yeah. It's really cool how y'all show your life and all that. Yeah, I wish I could do that. That's cool. Oh, pretty neat. Really interesting. Alrighty. Anyway, we almost there. You can see on the map up on the GPS there. Yeah, we're getting pretty close. 23 minutes. 16 miles. Much further. Then we'll stop this video. We'll upload this one. Hope y'all enjoy it. Please leave some comments. Like, share, leave some comments. Let me know what you thought about this video here. I'm trying to do the best I can with this truck here. So yeah. Yeah, it's got all the real names in here. Lakeview Discovered, all right. Walmart, it's got all these new names. I put that mod in here, it's really cool. Heck yeah. Hey, look over there, that's pretty neat. Welcome to Lakeview, nice. Yeah, we're almost there. I go down here to the right here. I guess that's like it looks like a sawmill or something, I guess. 35 miles right here. Sometimes I go up 35. Take it easy here. Make sure it's clear. Oh yeah, we got this. It'll be right up here somewhere. Sometimes it's hard to find. Look on the GPS. Actually looking out here, sometimes it's hard to see. Costco. There we go. I see it right up here to the right. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. Yes, yes, yes. All right, here we are, y'all. There we go. We are now here, y'all. Cool. Put our brakes on for a second. Go in. Where do you need it? Yes. Oh, right there. It'd be over in that area. Cool. Alrighty. This dang chair keeps backing up. I need to put some wheels off. Anyway, let's go ahead and take her off. There. Yeah, I push the brake and it pushes me back. I'm moving, y'all. Get up. too hard to back this bad boy up. Just gotta go like this. Put emergency flashers on here. Make sure I'm looking in the mirror over here. Sometimes it's kind of hard to see, you know. Whoa, dang, I didn't realize I was doing that. I'm gonna kind of get her straightened up a little bit, y'all. Yep, I didn't think I was doing that right. No, going it. Ah, that's alright. We'll go this way then. Can't believe I totally messed this up. Got more room over here. Got all them boxes and stuff. I had it on pause, but I guess they don't count you even when you got the game on pause. That's weird. Huh. Well, that sucks. All right. Anyway, well, we got it delivered. So, yeah, we're going to let y'all go. Y'all be safe out there. And go ahead and like the video if you liked it. You know, leave some likes. Share the video. Leave some comments. Let me know what you thought about it. Alrighty, and go visit Kid Behind the Camera's channel and the Angry Grandpa Show. Go ahead and visit his channel. He has a lot of good ones too. Missed the old guy. He was really cool. But anyway, y'all take care. Go visit the Kid Behind the Camera's channel. Leave a lot of likes on his. Y'all, ones that don't know him, y'all can get to know him. It's a really good video. So anyway. Y'all be safe out there. Stay home if you can, when you can, unless you absolutely have to get out, do your shopping stuff, you know, whatever, and get back home. Try not to get sick, you know, just everybody be safe. All right, peace out.